हैव अ गुड डे ऑल ऑफ यू. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो मीन्स द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इन्वायरमेंटल कंजर्वेशन इज अवर सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. इन दिस पैराग्राफ वी हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट एज बींग ह्यूमन बींग वी हैव यूटिलाइज लॉट्स ऑफ फैसिलिटीज ऑफ इन्वायरमेंट ड्यू टू अवर ग्रीडीनेस टू लीव अ सेटिस्फैक्ट्री लाइफ हैज डिस्टर्ब द बैलेंस ऑफ द एन्वायरमेंट एंड सो द एज अ ह्यूमन वी आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू conserve the environment. That's why this is our social responsibility, because we have disturbed it, and due to that disturbance it is now for us only to difficult to live on the land. So we have to again conserve the environment so that we can give better environment to the future generation. Understood? Now, going forward here we want to discuss some movements which is been taken by us or a human to conserve the environment, in which the you are all aware about the CIPCO movement. CIPCO movement was there to resist the destruction of forest. Means this movement was to restrict the destruction, resistance to the destruction of forest, means to avoid the deforestation, so to stop the cutting of trees. And this was followed in the CIPCO movement. So people were getting attached or holding the trees to avoid their cutting, and such type of different movements were organized by the ladies also, that is Chameli movement in 1973 in Uttarakhand UP to stop the cutting of the trees, and also the Sundarlal Bhauguna and Chandi Prasad Bhatt and Shri Gaura Devi. These were also the people who have made some movements to avoid the cutting of the trees. Now, under the Right of Livelihood Award 1980, Indira Gandhi prepared an act to stop the cutting of the tree in Timeling for 15 years, especially in Himalay region, because at that time the Himalay region was following the deforestation. So to avoid that, she has made some law to avoid the cutting of trees for up till 15 years in Himalay. And likewise, few parties also make some थैंक प्रेज, दैट इज़ क्या है जंगल के उपकार, मिट्टी पानी और बयार जिंदगी जिंदा रहने के हैं आधार. मीन्स दिस टाइप ऑफ स्लोगन्स वर आल्सो प्रिपेयर्ड बाय सम parties to avoid the cuttings of the tree. In fact, Bisnoi movement, you are all known, that was also there, and embrace as the people hugged the tree to, that was also found because the people were hugging the tree to prevent them 260 years back in Rajasthan by Amruta Devi in 18th century. So such type of work is been conducted by the people in our back, so that they have performed some work for environmental conservation. That's why we have this much environment remain. Otherwise, we have also gone to the more harmful circumstances. So this is the background, and we should follow this so that our future generation should not face such type of difficulties. Now again, here are some rules related to the environmental conservation by government. These all movements were conducted by the peoples. Understood? Our NGOs. Now, the government has also take some decision to for environmental conservation. That is sound pollution to control and prevention, that rule to 2000. Now, biomedical waste management rule in 1998. Biomedical means the medical waste. That is the waste from hospitals, clinics, or you can also say some drug stores. such type of waste are under biomedical waste management. And then e-waste rule in 2011. E means electronic waste, or like waste of computers, mobiles, such type which cannot be degradable. They are not degradable. Such waste management is been the also prepared in 2011. And now as per Wildlife Protection Act, it was an olden act in 1972, and under this act there were three clause, that is clause 49A, 49B and 49C, and this was specially for conservation of forest, and it act was created in 1972. According to this, you can understand that in 49A, the trading of rare animal has been completely banned. Rare means the animal which are very less in count, or which are find seen very rarely, understood, or the animal which are having a very less number of population, that is rare. So such type of animal were trading, means by hunting them or by selling them, was stopped. And then in clause 49B, the use of article prepared from skin or organ of wild animal has banned. Initially, there was elephant teeth were utilized to prepare some ornaments or some boxes, jewelry boxes, such type, I mean snake leather. Were also used to prepare some belts and bag. Other animal leather were utilized to prepare some bags, shoes. Such type of articles which are made up of skin or organ was banned. And then last was 49C, discloses of the stock of article made from rare wild animal is compulsory. Means artifact made. Artifact means decorative item made from the wild animal should not be kept in a stock. Such type of three clause were included under Wildlife Protection Act 1972. So such steps are being taken by government and also by human in against the environmental conservation, or to preserve our environment.